Begin this activity with the foam roller at the back of your knee. While maintaining knee extension, slowly roll up the backside of your thigh to the hip. Focus on rolling on the outer hamstring. Along the way, stop on the tender spots and hold it for the specified time. Repeat this for the specified amount of sets and repetitions.